Here with Ken Betterton talking about his power principles. And there are three things we can live in: the past, the present, and the future. And here you are, live in the present. Talk about that and why that's so important for all of us.
You know, I've heard that my whole life, but nobody ever really explained it to me. And based on some things that I needed to do, I needed to make some changes, as we just talked about, letting go of the past. If we can develop and train ourselves to live right now.
Right now.
Right now. And if you stop and think about it, tomorrow at 4 o'clock, it's going to be right now. Yeah. If we got to live in the current moment, life is good. Find something to be grateful for right now and watch what happens. But what usually happens is we're spending way too much of our time in the wreckage of the past, living in guilt and shame, or we're projecting on what tomorrow is going to bring and what it's going to be like, and then we live in anxiety and fear. I look at it this way. I give today my best shot. I enjoy. I find something to be grateful for. Life is good. And if you stack together enough of those right nows that are good, it gives you a clear description of what the future is going to be.
It really does. And I have a personal one that I have shared with you before. And I talk about my younger daughter a lot. And I got a text message in right before I walked her down the aisle in her wedding. And a buddy said, "Stay present. This is the time to enjoy what's going on. It's going to go by so quickly. Enjoy it right there. Stay focused on it." And it is a joy for me to have been there. Two wonderful photographs of what's going on there. It was a wonderful thing to remind me, stay present.
Yeah, it's like the analogy I use. When you go on vacation, be there.
Yes.
Don't take your cell phone and don't take your laptop and don't take...
Is that my problem?
I think it is. Be there.
Yeah.
Enjoy the vacation. Don't worry about what's happening back at the shop, and don't worry about what's going to happen tomorrow. Enjoy that vacation.
Yeah. Good point. See if I can remember that one.
Aloha.